take this one with me?
Yeah. Are they playing right now?
No, no, they haven't.
All right, let me just send this text real quick.
We got TBA with his sponsor Dojo Tag versus Fuddy Duddy. Is she? We got him.
Oh, we got Young Daddy. Old Daddy. What am I saying young for? The Fuddy Daddy. SC's greatest waifu versus Landon.
My young. Greatest wife. TBA is my inspiration. He's one of the reasons I play Peach.
Hell yeah.
He's so good. He's one of the reasons I still play Peach.
Is Jeff? Did Jeff not come?
I guess not. I don't know. He didn't text me anything about this week. Jeff being Apollo, the cancer of Charleston. O2 God. Not really anymore, actually. Okay, we're in it. Peach versus Sheik.
I don't know how Landon does against Johnny Sheik. Johnny Sheik has been on a tear recently, beating Logan last week.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, and Rayburn.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really talked to TBA about this matchup. I used to hate it. I don't hate it anymore, but it's not a...
It's not pleasant. I know what you mean. Sheik's in the way. Yeah. I can't imagine not being able to crouch and rest for things.
Yeah. I don't know if he meant to auto-cancel that fair.
I like Landon's movement.
I don't know why he did it.
Landon moves.
Yeah. Dude, his nairs are so fast. He got some platforms.
He's just like, wa-bam.
Float nails.
Makes that exact noise. Wa-bam. Chappelle. Oh. Oh, those Shy Guys just got dicked.
The down smash.
Oh no, it misses the edge.
Keep spot dodging.
Landon saying we take those.
Keep spot dodging. I'm gonna keep down smashing.
Yeah.
Whatever you do.
Most of these characters like to spot dodge down smash, right?
Yeah, I think Peaches is a little better.
Yeah, oh yeah, for sure.
I don't know what frame Sheik's comes out on. I just know like Peaches usually does more damage. But yeah, it's good for both. But the problem is that if you're spot dodging too much, then the other one down smashes you.
Yeah.
For spot dodging. So they're both just lasts forever.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice up air, covering a lot. I like how he covered, like, not, like, below the platform with his butt, and then used the up air to cover the platform.
See a lot of the little bears from Landon.
Yeah.
Trying to ball.
Yeah, I mean, Peach has a badass, so it's a good idea.
Yeah. It's like...
Ooh, just runs at that, runs up and down smashes.
It's good, dude.
Ooh.
It's a stitch.
Oh, we got the stitch. I love stitches.
I do too.
I love dying to stitches, honestly.
Really?
Not really.
I like you dying to stitches, because I think it's the only way Peach can win when you have access to rest. It's like...
The quit out. Landon getting that RNG.
Funny that it never seems to get that salty to me. But he always does that, so I don't know if that's just that I want to get out of the mindset of I just lost, but I just want to get back into it.
I think
it,
it's a little bit of both.
Probably.
Because he does... Usually he's good at staying composed, but he does get heated.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh,
that's unfortunate.
I also know his Fox was struggling against Peaches recently before he moved back to the Sheik. So I don't know if there's still some of the.
Yeah, there might be like a
mental block.
It's a weird transition.
Yeah. I don't know if there's still the mental block of like, God, I keep losing this character. It's stupid.
Yeah.
I need to down throw more. I always forget which way it goes.
It's same, when I get hit by the Peach's down throw, I always DI the wrong way because
yeah.
I like second guess myself.
Well, I think it's because it's opposite Jigglypuff's, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, it like goes behind her.
Yeah, it goes behind her where Jigglypuff goes in front of her.
Yeah.
I think that's why I get confused. Just because I used to play.
Johnny's good. Usually good at dealing with
deficits. Oh, no.
That's unfortunate. It happens.
But we take those.
Such as melee.
We took that first one. Does
that count?
1-0, TBA's favor. They started Yoshi's, right?
Yeah.
TBA's looking really clean.
Yeah, he's really good at Smash App, actually. He didn't beat Johnny the last time they played. He didn't beat Sheik.
We did have 2 SDs this game, but nothing crazy. I guess Johnny's was a little unfortunate. TBA was a pretty high percent, though.
Snatch that ledge, yeah, that's it. Sheik's recovery, sometimes okay, but a lot of times when you're really far off stage, it's straight up buns.
Okay, no, I think Sheik's recovery is amazing as far as like distance and options she has, but if the opponent is there and like ready to edge guard, strong edge guarding tools, she's not her dead.
Yeah. Well, I mean, and if she's way off stage, like to the point where she can only make it back to ledge, there's like nothing you can do.
Yeah, because you just hold ledge and then roll.
Yeah.
And even if she does have to go to stage, Peach usually has like a flowchart against her. It's just that it takes a while to kill her, and so it's hard to react to everything properly.
Yeah.
And based on how close she is, sometimes it is like some 50-50s.
Johnny's doing a pretty good job bringing it back. We have a close game now.
Dang, yeah, I thought this was going to be 2-0 at the beginning of this game.
No, he's reversed 2 and 3 stock me many times. Like
like you said, even if he gets a little heated, like he always stays composed.
Yeah.
At least in game, I've seen him like get a little mad after game, but
yeah,
in
usually
the game he'll always shake it off.
It's rare when he's not.
He'll get back in it. Okay.
Nice call.
See, like there, he thought he was going back out. Okay. Turn around, more back airs. This is where this matchup's frustrating.
Yeah,
like,
she just
wants
to play
neutral. Because, like, he pulled the turnips, but.
Yeah, it looks like she can kind of just run away.
Yeah, even the turnips, you don't really get that much off of them.
That was really good option coverage.
So you just have to be super patient, and it's annoying. Not as bad as other, like, floaty, but.
Oh, Mr. Young Saturn.
He just wants to go in, man.
Making a short lifespan right there.
Yeah.
Poor Mr. Saturn. It's all good. Landon trying to bring it back. End the set right here.
It's super close now.
Yeah, this is scary.
Oh no. This might
be
it.
Oh,
yeah,
we caught him out of the jump. That should be it.
That should be it. Go to ledge and.
Yep. Wow, yeah. Good stuff to Landon.
Really good stuff. TBA 2-0-ing Fuddy Duddy. Fuddy Duddy won last week, didn't he?
Yeah, he won the whole tournament last week.
I think you weren't here.
No, I wasn't. Beat Logan.
Beat Logan. Okay.
Who's taking the hard course?